What? What happened? How do I join party match? Join your in-game party's online match.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Here we go.
Are you changing T's or?
Why does it give you the option?
Oh, it just gives you gold T's? No.
Oh, yeah, just change it. Yeah, just turn the other ones off.
Sweet. Alright, let's do it.
Hey there, nice to see you. We are looking at Detroit Golf Club today.
Ooh.
Let's do it.
Place looks crazy. Couldn't even see you there for a sec.
Look at that wind.
Shot should play. All right, let's go.
Oh shit. Wow.
Done. Second shot first. This one's a 3-foot putt. Okay, let's see what the next hole has in store for us.
That will do.
And this next putt for him is for birdie. Okay, one under for the round.
Show play.
Okay, let's put this drive in the fairway. off the tee. And this one's about 180 yards out. Got eyes for the rough, I think. A little wayward on the approach. That's all right, though.
God damn. That wind is not fun.
Setting up for our third shot. Was a good one.
Damn.
And this one. Okay, good stuff.
Damn.
That's a par.
Here's his 6-foot putt. Drops on in for par.
With a par.
And after that one, you'll stay at one under.
Jesus.
Tee shot's looking decent. Okay, nice fresh hole here. Let's pop this in the fairway. We'll take that. And here's your second shot here on the third. Kick left.
Bro, I was like looking all the way left.
Jesus. Hey.
This one's your third. Oh,
My gosh. Come on.
This putt is incredibly long. I personally don't have faith that he's going to do it.
Wow.
But let's tune in. Let's see
this
what's
commentator's dissing you. This guy said, I personally don't have faith that you can do it. Crazy.
What?
Yo, prove this man wrong, bro. Get in there.
Right.
Oh.
And a 5-foot putt for him.
Kicking our butt
four
right now.
4 feet to go. Okay, well played.
Get in there.
One under after that one.
Go.
Looks like this one's in the fairway. Well, this should be fun. Let's see what happens here. And here's our second shot on the fourth.
Right there at the edge.
Let the end shot.
This is our third shot. He's putting this one for birdie. Nice. Finishing the hole with a solid putt. Here's what you're looking at for birdie. Okay, well putt. Now let's move on. An And after that, you'll go down to 2 under par. This is an 8-iron. Okay, let's see what you can do off of this tee.
Come on! The approach. Of all times to not hit
the
pin.
He's got a long putt to contend with here. I don't even know what to say about it other than let's just watch and see what he does.
Ridiculous.
That will drop.
I did the exact motion your guy just did. Let's go.
Sink this, you can move down to 3 under.
Oof.
It's getting there. Ooh.
Yo, bro, that curve was ridiculous.
All right, for the par.
Damn.
Okay, moving on. And scorecard says, sticking right there at 2 under after that hole.
Good shit.
Let's go. Right through a tree.
Let me just curve this bitch.
This one looks pretty good. Should be in the fairway. Okay, let's give this ball a smash.
Is this a separate hole? Beside us?
What?
Oh yeah, it is. That's so fucking funny.
About 170 yards to the pin. And that approach was a bit wayward. And he's got around 165 yards to go. Third shot.
What happened?
Setting up here for your fourth shot.
What the fuck happened? That is not what I wanted. Fucking A.
Oh, man.
Okay, well, fuck.
Hey, I'm liking that one. Nice chip. And a 5-foot putt for him.
Damn. Stroke 5? Fuck off.
For the bird. Just 3 feet left. Good.
Give me
mark down the bogey
hole.
And move on.
The bogey.
That hole will bring your score up to 1 under. Fairway bound. Okay, let's see what you do here. Looks like we're going to the fairway.
Ooh,
and from here,
yard.
He's got 230 yards to the pin, or somewhere thereabouts.
Three wood, back wood.
Here's a 3 wood.
Had a shot. What a shot.
Fine work.
Okay, we're around the 230-yard area from here.
This foam fella.
Hopefully this one will bounce to the right.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Stop.
I'll tell you what, that was some that's some great golf I just saw on this hole. Next putt for eagle. Setting up here, looking for the eagle.
Oh my fucking god.
I like eagle.
Alright, ready? Ryeballing this bad boy.
Leaving away. Oh.
He's got about 8 feet to the cup. And the putt drops for Eagle. Drops, and I'm thankful because last hole with that bogey got me a little scared. 2 under par for the day after that one. Good off the tee. Here we go. Let's pop this in the fairway. Drive's looking decent here. Second shot here on hole number 8.
Oh, fuck, that's me. Fucking hey, I'm lacking. Might be a good spot.
Nice shot. Another green in regulation. Setting up for the birdie putt here.
This guy's about to swing his fucking putter.
Okay, 8 feet. Looking pretty good. Nice, nice work out there. That's your second birdie in a row. Okay, he's got 2 feet to go here. Okay, that putt's done. And right now you are at 3 under par. We've got a par 3 here. Hope we can get it close.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Great work there. that's a great approach. And let's see how this tee shot fares for him. Under par, if you can sink this right here. Oh, it's getting there.
It's
cool. Finding your way around this course. That's your fifth birdie of the day. And he's got a right to go here. And that one will go for birdie. And four under par after that hole. We've got a par four on this one.
Oh, fuck, it's a dry, three wood. God damn.
And he's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has. This one's about 110 yards from the pin. This would be nice to get for birdie.
Jeez.
It's birdie season.
Great work out there on the course today. Birdie number six.
Let's go.
And he's got a 12-foot putt in front of him here. Goes in for the bird.
Body number 6.
Okay, 5 under par after that one. Let's see what we can do here on the 11th.
Oh my gosh.
Safely on the green. And let's see how this hole goes down for him. Score of 6 under on the round if you sink this. Cooking out there. Seventh birdie so far.
11 birdie.
He's got 4 feet to the cup from here. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. Okay, score is currently clocking in at 6 under par. And this holds a par 4. This drive's looking okay.
For sure.
He's ready to let her rip here. Let's see what he does.
All right, let's just put it in the fairway. Oh.
This is about 160 to the pin.
Don't hit my ball.
Oh, I'm gonna hit it.
Oh no.
That's a good one. And he's got a around 160 yards to the pin from here. He's got a long putt to deal with here. I wouldn't want to be in his shoes.
Let go.
And it drops.
Let's go.
Here's a putt to go to 7 under. Good one.
Let's go.
Eighth birdie of the day in there. And after that one, you're at 7 under.
Six straight birdies.
Teeing it up now on a par 4. He's ready to tee off. Let's see what happens here with him. Oh, looking good off the tee.
Alrighty.
Our second shot on the 13th.
Oh my God, weak.
Okay, here's our third shot. This next putt is for the bird. Let's see how he does. Give this a tap and be on our way.
What's that?
Oh shit.
And just tapping that one in for par. Nice. And that'll keep you at 7 under for the round. And here comes hole number 14 at us. A Alright, see what he has in store for us here.
There we go.
Okay, here we go.
We've got about 235 from here. Nice approach. And he will set up from around 235 yards out. Here's their 3-wood. This for Eagle. Oh, this one could drop.
Oh my gosh.
Oh yeah.
It almost fucking
that's
circled around.
Gonna be for Eagle. He's got 8 feet to go. Score is currently 9 under par. Let's see what happens on the 15th hole of this course. He's ready to go. Let's see how this hole goes for him. Taking this one with the 8-iron. Looks like this will be on the dance floor.
Oh.
And he's putting this one for birdie. To the cup.
Looks like a straightaway shot for me.
His putt's going. Great putt in there for birdie. Sitting at 10 under after that one. Par 4 on this one. Mm-hmm.
Whoa.
I think you're going to wind up in the fairway off the tee here. He's looking ready to roll. Let's see how he does on this hole. And this one's around 140 yards to the pin. Coming in for a landing on the short stuff. Could be good.
Oh.
That was a sweet approach shot. Well done.
Taking this one with the 9-iron. This one's looking good.
Oh my god, no way. That rolled over the hole.
Birdie on the scorecard. Oh, yeah. Second consecutive birdie. I like the way this is going. 11 under par currently. Here we go. Hole number 17, ready to go. You'll take that. All right, let's see what he does on this one. Oh, this one's dropping fairway for sure. Okay, this is about 240 yards or so from the pin.
Get in there. Oh.
Oh.
Okay, 240 yards out from here. Let's see what this fella does. Taking out the 3-wood on this one. The approach is heading a bit to the right.
Under the circle.
This is what our third shot's looking like. Nice little chip
nice.
In for eagle there. Don't get too cocky now. That was amazing though.
Guess it is.
Looks like he's got around 8 feet to the cup. And that one drops for the birdie. Sitting at 13 under for the round. And you're just 2 strokes off the lead on this final hole. Drive's looking good. He's ready to tee off here. Let's see how this goes. Looks like he's got around 145 yards to go here. With your second shot here on the 18th hole. This could be good. All right, nice approach on that one. Here's a putt to go down to 14 under par. Heading towards the hole.
Let's go.
And we're done here.
Nice.
He's got a 4-footer to deal with here.
Bit of golf in the books.
God damn.
14 strokes under par for your final score.
Jeez.
Well done out there. Well, that's going to do it for us here today. I definitely had fun. I hope you did too, and I hope you come back again real soon here on PGA Tour 2K21.
Oh, we'll be back.
Pretty good, pretty good.
Yeah, not so bad. Oh, man. How are you? Good game, dog.
Good game.
Yeah, probably call it those still.
Yeah.
All right, Brody. Take it easy, man.
Yeah.
Yeah. Peace.